it's Ari. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review for my water bottle. If you watched last week's Vlogmas, you know that I recently got this water bottle. It's a 73 ounce water bottle. Let me show you guys what it looks like without the sleeve. I got the clear color with the black top. So it says Hydrojug here. It's clear. It has the markers of the ounces of water and the milliliters. But I go by, I hope you guys can see, I usually go by the 73 ounces or the ounces. So today I've drunk about 50 ounces. So that's good. That's a lot. And it has a, I think it's this, is this a called, not a wide mouth. Well, you can drink it from the wide mouth part, but it has this little spout. If you're looking at this little white thing, this is my straw. And this white thing at the top, let me take it out. This white thing at the top is so that the water, I mean, not the water bottle, the straw can extend itself so that when you close it, you can reach it. And also when you close it, you have to do that. I don't really like that because let's say you're out, your hands is germy, especially with this COVID-19 going around. I mean, you can do hand sanitizer, but I just don't like the fact that you have to open it, drink, push it down, and then close it. Because if I try to close it, let's say if I open it and then I would try to close it like this. Wait a minute. Sometimes, see, it don't be working. So sometimes you have to touch it. So, yeah, I like the water bottle. I'm gonna tell you the pros and cons about this water bottle. So I like the water bottle itself. It comes with the sleeve and I got the black leopard one. It says Hydrojug on the front and it also comes with the strap so that you can carry it on your shoulder, and I'm also gonna demonstrate that. So when you put the sleeve in, you put it exactly where the holes are. Hold on, give me one second. You put the exactly where the holes are so that you can put it on the piece where the handle is. I'm kind of struggling, but the sleeve is machine washable, so that's another thing that I like about it. What the heck? So yeah, you put the strap on this part. And the sleeve is also insulated. Well, that's what it says on the website, and I'm gonna explain that shortly. It has the handle here. And I actually like how they made the bottle is actually rough. The actual bottle was kind of rough, but on the handle part, it's pretty smooth, so your hands won't hurt. It has this, so when you have cold water or ice water in here, it traps all the like sweat from the bottle inside here. So this doesn't get wet from the outside. It's gonna be extremely cold. And then this is the strap, like that. So I've had it full and I wore it out as a strap, and it's pretty decent instead of carrying a heavy water bottle like this and carrying it around. It's so much better. But yeah, I like the strap. I like the color. Now let's talk about the bottle. It's supposed to be insulated, right? Well, the sleeve is supposed to be insulated. I'm gonna say my house is always room temperature, never hot, never too hot, never too cold. And I think in most reviews they say that it keeps cold. I'm gonna give my honest opinion, and I did this overnight with ice, and when I woke up the ice was melted and it was room temperature, which is okay, but I was expecting it to stay cold because of this. But I guess I should have known. But it is what it is. I still like the water bottle. It has this to fit your phone. Or like, I just put my chapstick in here. Like that. And they also have another pocket here. They have different color sleeves. Different color. You can also buy the lids. The bottle doesn't come with a straw. So you have to buy that separately. I think that was like $3 or $4. So yeah, the water bottle is actually really nice. You can also pick the color of the bottle. They had like pink, blue, black, gray, all those other colors. And sometimes they have limited edition bottles or sleeves. And mine is actually limited edition. And I will leave everything in the left. I will leave everything in the description box below. The sleeve may or may not be sold out. When I checked the other day, it was out of stock. So, but yeah, I will be purchasing another sleeve soon. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my honest opinion about the water bottle. If you have any questions about the water bottle, you guys can leave it down in the comment section. And I will see you guys in my next video.